Greetings, adventurers. It is I, Donald Plays. Today's episode is going to be called Potion Brewing with the Dragonborn. So today we're going to try out this new idea I had for a mini episode format, like my Skyrim Book Club series, where we learn how to make a potion per episode. So yeah, let me know what you guys think. All right, so what you need is you need an alchemy table. You can obviously, I have multiple choices in my Winstead Manor. So when you get the homes from the Hearthfire DLC, Hearth and Home, or Hearthfire DLC from Skyrim, it'll allow our Hearthstone. It'll allow you to be able to purchase a home, and then you can have your own alchemy lab inside it, or in any of the homes you purchase inside of Skyrim in any of the cities, or you can find them in any practicing magic user's store in any of the cities, or you can find them scattered in different levels throughout the game, or you can find them, of course, at the College of Winterhold. So there'll be no lack of alchemy labs for you to have. So I'm going to go ahead and use this alchemy lab here. Today we are going to make a fine restore health potion, just very basic. We're going to go ahead and use Blisterwort, a mushroom that can be found everywhere in Skyrim, but mostly in caves. And we also have our Swamp Fungal Pod, which is found in kind of a lot of regions, but mostly swampy regions, and mostly in if you want to find an abundance of swamp fungal pods, look in the area near Morthal, the swamp area near Morthal and Solitude, where Winstead Manor can be purchased. So let's go ahead and take our swamp fungal pod and our Blisterwort, and let's do some crafting. Yes. All right, so all that's left to do is to test it out. So fortunately, or unfortunately, however you want to view it, there's no lack of danger in Skyrim, you know, especially Winstead Manor is notoriously dangerous for bandits and giants and wolves and things. But if we can't find something right outside, we definitely have some porkers, which are these walrus type creatures. They are near our fishery, our fish hatchery, which is really neat. That comes with Winstead Manor. So we're pretty tough. So even without armor, because we're a pretty high level, it's going to take a little bit to really get some damage in. Alright, so we've done some damage. Let's go ahead, test that potion out. You see? So, cheap and easy to make, and you can just have a ton of these on you. And at a lower level, where you have less health, it's a lot more effective. So, yeah, so today's tutorial on how to make a very basic, there are many ways to do it, but how to make a basic restore health potion is complete. And I'm just going to have a little cozy here by the fire and have a little rest on my chair. So cozy. Alright, thank you guys very much for choosing to watch my channel. Please stay tuned. If you like this episode, you want to see more potion crafting, or I think I'll call it potion brewing with the Dragonborn, let me know. All right, well, I'll see you guys again soon.